had one last thing to say to the graduating class of Fulton City High School in 2017, what would it be?
And find whatever sets your heart on fire. Find your passion and do it and love it regardless of whatever anybody else says or thinks about it. Because it's your life, own it, and do exactly what you love.
But it's the only thing that I know.
I'm glad I got to grow with you all. I wish you all the best. Except Tiffany.
You know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing that makes us feel alive.
I hope we can remain friends after high school.
We made these memories for ourselves.
Where can you back her on top of this? Never broken,
and time's forever frozen still. Y'all see me on TV one day. Until then, try not to miss me too much.
It's been an exciting journey watching you guys grow. Stay funny. It's been one blur of fun, and I hope you all chase your dreams but always know that this is our home.
It's been a blast with you guys over the 4 years. I hope the days come wish for the best. The moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you want to go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you.
To everybody, I just want to say that you'll do great things. And Susanna, remember to keep your speech short. Walk until you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, I love you guys, and I can't wait to see what everybody does in the future. I'm happy we all got to spend many years together and get close, and I wish all the best of luck. Love you guys, and I hope you make it somewhere in life. All I knew this morning when I woke is I know something now,
I didn't before. And first, I want to say I'm glad we made it to graduation. We finally get to get out of high school. Everybody, have a good look with you.
Now I'm gonna miss everybody, and I know I won't see much of y'all. Y'all made my junior and senior year since I got back here best year, and I love my class.
I hope that all of y'all are successful and that you always remember to do what you feel is right, because people are going to talk about you regardless. But most importantly, remember Jeremiah 29:11.
everything has changed. I love y'all and hope y'all do good when y'all leave school, be successful. Like, I'm gonna try to make this money, make sure my family straight. You know, I make family. Hope y'all families be good and try to be a bulldog. All taken down, taken down,
and open up the door for you. Well, it's been a nice journey with y'all, having a good time, spending time with each other through the years, pre-K and two.
To the class of 2017, thanks for always being great, and you always succeed in everything you do. So, you better know.
I've been on y'all since preschool.
Are you recording me?
I hope I don't see most of y'all. I'm never gonna look back.
Whoa, I'm never gonna give it up. And but my edges is not there.
Stop! Stop!
Close to class and that we were all there for
you. Mr. Dublin!
I'm recording.
Okay, I'm taking y'all ready.
Okay.
Look, this gon' make me cry, y'all.
Y'all see me on TV.
Okay.
Are you feeling
that? You thought I was gonna be mean? Nah, I'm a nice person.
Yeah, just keep going.
I'm glad I got it. I hear it calling
outside my window. I'll say. The sun was out till
midnight. I say we did it storm? Oh yeah, and when I get famous, I'ma have the biggest. What is it called when all the people come back? Like your high school
reunion?
Yeah, the biggest reunion party in the world.
Get a good feeling.